Yo yo, first playthrough of Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Enjoy.
Let's go, man.
Yo, the people in here that hear me talk, I'm streaming on Twitch, so like I'll be talking if people comment on my channel. If you don't mind, I'm talking. Voila, press start.
Residents of Marfa, Texas say the phenomenon, simply known as the Marfa ghost lights, are occurring at an astounding rate over the last few months. Witnesses report seeing white, blue, and red orbs of light dangle and dance above the Chinati Mountain for several minutes before quickly disappearing into the blackness of this small desert. Although the lights have been visible for over 100 years, their origin...
Go, man.
What's going on? What are they doing to us?
What are we doing with tag team and all that?
I need to stay strong. Gotta find the others.
Of course. Here we go.
Come on. Think.
Yes.
Let's see where this leads.
Holy shit. Very close to you. Here we go. Up there. I'm gonna know that. Oh, I'm gonna die, Anna. Hey, bone scraps. Go. It's here we go.
That looks useful.
It's here we go. Get out of here. I have to get out of here. Oh man, are you?
I should grab that. Okay, now.
Oh, he's awakened. Shit. Ah, no. The wolf. Are we getting spotted now? Shit. Daylight, here we go. I can see you better now.
Oh no, they're back. Better get moving.
Yo, yo, yo.
This much quiet.
Shit.
If you just listen, I wouldn't have to do this.
Nothing to it.
Oh, she's gone. You go. Through here. level one.
I've got to find my friends.
It's your friends, man. How did you escape? Go on. Yes. Yes, get in there. Escape.
That's it. Just a little farther.
Right.
Tony, I was tearing up hard. I think what's coming to you now?
Right. Escape this. Level 3.
Home invasions throughout Bell County have turned into a search for a known fugitive. Omar Pauly, native of Holland, Texas, was arrested in 1967 for aggravated assault and larceny and was sentenced to 5 years in prison. After his release, Omar Pauly was implicated in a string of incidents outside McLennan County, where he was arrested again but managed to escape authorities.
Off. Yeah, boy. Oh, man.
What is
that? Something's
going on?
Trigger bar. I'm gonna get killed, aren't I? Oh shit, baby.
Connie.
Oh, yo, welcome to the stream, I'll be joined. Wow, shit. Shit. Fuck off. Yo, yo, welcome to the stream, welcome.
I don't know what this is. It might work on those doors.
Yeah, let's get out this door. Well, let's go. Nothing scary. Fire, bro. Basements. Where do we go now? Let's up the ladder. Let's go. Hey. Executed shit.
I can use that.
Yo, yo, what's happening, everybody? Ah, shit, no, ah, watch it. Ah, shit, he's gonna get me. Holy shit, I'm gonna die. Oh, no. that one. Where do you think you're going, eh? Ed, Nad, you've what I've owed. You missed me, lads, sir. Yo, yo, whoever's in the chat, say hello. Can you hear me? Is the sound okay? Where do we go now?
Please, please don't let that thing come back.
Yes. He's showing some pretty color. Oh, right there, la. Shit. Happening scary, bro. Why are we, mate? Shit.
How do we get out of here? Think. Think.
Why are they doing this to us?
Cannibals, I'm gonna eat your ass. Oh.
Bitch. Oh, you poor little thing. Oh.
Oh, God, come on. This game's so freaky.
I can handle myself.
Freaky bitch. That's hard, that life. You don't know where you're going. Level 4, like. Shit, off. Yo. Ah, no. How are we? Yeah, I'm sorry, mate. Play this, download this today, like, it's a bit mad, this game, innit? Yeah, I've been been waiting for it to be available. Then I forgot about it and I downloaded it today, like, and had a little go over. I'm currently streaming now on Twitch to like play it, like, so I'll be talking, let us know in comment. If you hear me talk to me, so I'll find one comment on the stream, like. Yeah, so you're gonna kill me, are you? The victims, it's just freaky playing the victims, isn't it? Yeah. I completed one of it where I escaped because the gate was already open. Otherwise, I wouldn't have a clue what I'm doing. Yeah, I went to family, like, and that was a bit weird. That's taking ages, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, it's huge left. Two against three at that last though. Yeah, all of them. First time I watched that film, I was about like 7 years old and I shit myself for ages. You know? But like, it's just what I do, you just get into it about mad shit like that, then you watch it and you think, oh my god, what have I done? They're all the same really, it's just the same setup, same concepts, just like, just remastered. Yeah, the film's a boss like, but when you're a kid, don't watch him. Well, I just wear an ass back, I just... Horror films now are just comedies to me now these days. Even like the Halloween film, it's boring, just like a comedy. Oh, three against one, you just wanna kill me. Just the right away. Yeah, it's gonna start though, 3 against 1. There's as well. Good luck. Nah, not enough players. Yeah, I'll go with it, I'll go to farm. Can't believe that. Oh. Everyone left. What's the point in that? Yo, yo. It's everyone's first day playing them. Oh, you though, man. You die. Chop it up in little pieces. Make little bags out of you, man. Bag about these. Change all into burgers. Getting it. Victims are getting it. Don't be scared now. Come on, Johnny, press start. Okay, Anna. Burgers. Ah. Okay, Anna. Shocky. Yo, yo! Taking ages to save us now on this. I won't join the match. Oh, what? We've lost the World Cup. What? Off the World Cup final, I've played. That's fucking heavy. Our only chance of going. Change all into burgers. All the victims are getting put to burgers. All the victims are going to burgers. I'm not showing them off first. Oh, it's taking ages. I don't want to join. I'm going to put people into burgers. Here we go, another victim. Another potential burger. Let's go. On Julie. Let's start, mate. I didn't invite the game, what the fuck? Where's the body? There you go, where's the body? There's the invite. Oh. Oh, man.
Lefkowitz.
Noch. After this game, no regiments are fit. All is over 30 seconds, blah 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 blah. Ready?
Sure what he was expecting when he discovered a burnt out truck on his back 40 this morning. Gaines was patrolling the perimeter of the ranch just after sunrise when he saw the truck in the
afternoon, everyone.
The truck was damaged from a distance, but closer inspection led Gaines to find the charred remains of an unidentified man in the driver's seat.
Why is the black keys always upside down? Yeah. Oh shit. Right behind us. Ah shit. Here too. Fuck. This is two. Shit. Along with the cake. Jay's grandma weeks. Thanks. No fly on there. Here. A ladder. I've lost. There we go.
I need to stay strong. Gotta find the others.
No go.
I can use this.
Yeah, buddy. He escaped. What? He escaped. I'm still here. Shit. Let's go. See, fuck all out, what the fuck? They were after me. Oh, it's the grandpa. Shit. Right there, shit. Come on. Says your mic's off.
Town of Newt, her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. The man believed to be responsible for multiple strangles.
Okay.
Williams,
where?
Right here.
Where the hell am I?
Audio. How'd you do that? Because. Never voice chat. Headphones. Can you hear me now? Should work now, look. Waking the devil, man.
Don't even think about it, man.
Audio orientation, game settings. Hold on. Import, yeah. Invent now. Game. Oh. Mouse. Don't know. Oh. Oh, go, go. See, fuck all, man.
Is this a way out?
Nah, I'm more bomb scrap. Knock it out. Stab it. Oh man, I can't see shit. Oh, this game is so freaky, lah. Twat. Oh, I'm getting destroyed. Game's crashed. F. Game just cut me out.
April 1973. Tragedy and despair have struck Central Texas. A young college student named Maria Flores has seemingly vanished without a trace. She was last seen near the town of Newt more than 2 weeks ago. But with no physical evidence, the investigation has stalled. With few leads and even less hope, Maria's younger sister...
Put me out the game. Right, option. That's all on. Fuck. Oh, they all. I have no idea what the fuck going on here. What the fuck is going on, man? Cut me out the game. What the fuck is going on? Speaker settings, headphones, enable voice chat, off, on, microphone, off, on. Should work now. Why am I all left one? didn't you? Oh, what's the call? You did. Can you hear me? Stop and scare you, lad. Yeah, it's mad, isn't it? I can hear you, like, can you hear me? I can hear you, scary. Go on, options, and it says like headset or something to speak on it. Can you hear me? You can't. Can you hear me now? Oh, can you hear me on stuff? So on audio, and it's got something where you go down, it says headset. Click and you scroll to headset. It's got speakers and headset on the options. Yeah, it's got headphones. Should work now, shouldn't it? Can you? Days done, isn't it? Well, we got all family or victims. It's like family, isn't it? See what that's about. See, is this game though, isn't it, man? Yeah, it's meant to be like that DVD, you know? How is it? Why the same creators created this then? That makes no sense. That then, why are the same creators creating the same game which could destroy the other game? England lost the World Cup against Spain today. Funny that, lad. It's saying your mic's off. That's what it's saying. They mute. I muted everybody. That's all I mean. Let's have a look. Why is all the mics off? Taking ages, this alone, man. So be, yeah, here we go. Here we go. Let's see, it's a bacon.
Continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the abandoned search by Marlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging.
Wow. That's a bit fucked up, that is. That's fucked up, that.
Go on, man, I'll kick your ass. Kick your ass. Where are you?
Right, let's go to the desk, get into burgers. Where are we? I'm lost, I can't get out of here. I can't grab you. Ah, here we go. Where the fuck did you go?
Thank you.
I see not a man, too dark. Bacon butties. See where the fuck I'm going here. She go. See, fuck all that. Right, lad.
Kill him, man. Yeah. Hey, blood. Let's get the blood. Blood, blood. Blood, blood, blood. Blood, blood. Blood, blood. Blood, blood. Blood, blood. Oh, it's a gas station. What the fuck? You know, I'm not. Actually not, it's too dark. Fuck, I'm a goal. One left.
awesome. Go for walkies. Oh man. If anyone's speaking, I can't hear nothing. So silent. He's dead. See you being. Oh my, I can't see shit. Dark. Couldn't see nothing though. I got more of a better score before. How long? Speakers. See if that works. Why? Oh. I'm your house, nice. Fuck it. God.
A woman has been arrested for the attempted murder of local farm magnates, the Borins, with the intention of stealing their fortune. Brianna Rose, 43, was hired as a live-in cook months ago. Patriarch Kit Borin was hospitalized earlier this week when a rare poison was discovered in his system. This led to Rose's arrest. Despite recommendations, the Borins began to suspect.
Show dog. Happen, everybody. Wow, yo.
Yeah. left.
Now, where do you go? Be able to use this.
Fuck, I'm on.
Just keep your head clear, eyes open. You can do this.
Where do we go? Escaped. No. I can't get out of here, man.
Look at this.
God, where's the gun? Oh, there we go. I'm literally forgot where to go, man. Shit, bastards alone.